Hello everyone, welcome to our video. Today, we're going to walk you through the features of BoostSolutions Alert Reminder. This tool allows you to send custom alert emails whenever an item is created, modified, or deleted. It's also great for sending reminders for upcoming tasks. Let's get started. Firstly, let's learn how to set an alert for a new item creation. Here, we have a SharePoint list. On the command bar, click on Alert Reminder. In the Settings page, click on Add an Alert Item. Let's name the alert New Task. In the Flow settings, specify where the flow should run. By default, it operates in the current environment. But, if you have multiple environments, you can choose a different one as needed. Next, specify a SharePoint connection. This connection will be used to access the list data. For the first time, you need to create a connection. Click on the New SharePoint Connection link, then click Continue. You will then be redirected to the Connections page in Power Automate. Here, either switch account or update password to input the credentials. Here, we click Update Password. Then, let's go back and click Finish button. A connection has been successfully created. Now, let's specify an Office Outlook connection. This connection will be used to send emails. Click on the New Office Outlook connection. You will then be redirected to the Connections page in Power Automate. Here, either switch account or update password to input the credentials. Here, we click Update Password. Let's go back and click Finish button. Now, another connection has been created successfully. In the Change Type section, select the first option, New Items Are Added. In the What to Send section, keep the default settings. This means that for all created or modified items, an alert email will be sent. Now, let's move on to specify the recipients. Click on to button. Here, you have several options. You can specify SharePoint users and groups, user group column, any text column, which is assumed to contain email addresses, or even directly input email addresses. In this demo, we're going to select the Assign to column and then click OK. What this means is that the alert email will be sent to the users represented by the Assign to column. This is a great way to ensure the right people are notified at the right time. Next, specify the subject for the email. For this demo, we'll use New Task as the subject. And to make it more specific, we will insert the title field of the task into the subject line. As you can see, the subject now reads New Task, Title. This is how you can customize your email subject line to suit your needs better. Next, move down, unselect the option Include Item Information in the Notification Email. This means that item information will not be included in the email body. Then, specify the email body as desired. Customizing with tables, detailed item information, attachments, images, links, and even colorful text effects. Now, we'll specify our email content. For this demonstration, we're going to type in a brief description about the task. We want our email to be as informative as possible. To achieve this, we're going to include some essential task information, such as the task title, the due date, and a detailed description. As you can see, our email now contains all the necessary information about the task. Click OK to save settings. After the flow is deployed, you'll notice the flow status will change to on. This signifies that your alert flow is now active and ready to send out alerts. To view more details about the flow, click on the Details from the menu. This will take you to the Power Automate Center, where you can manage and monitor all your flows. Let's go back to the list and create a new item. Let's check our notification email now. And here we are. This is what the personalized notification email for the new task looks like. As you can see, the email body includes customized content, detailed item information, and even attachments relevant to the item. Now, let's demonstrate how to set up an alert for sending a notification email when an item is modified. We're still on the same list. Click on Alert Reminder in the command bar. In the pop-up dialog, under Alert tab, click on Add an Alert Item. Let's name it Modified Task. In the Flow Settings section, specify the current environment for the flow to run. Then, select a SharePoint connection from the drop-down list. We'll use the one we created earlier. Next, select an Office Outlook connection from the drop-down list. In the Change Type section, select the second option, Existing Items are Modified. Next, we specify the recipients. Click on to button. Select the Assign to column and click OK. The email will be sent to the users represented by this column. Next, specify the subject for the email. In the Email Body section, select the option Include Item Information in the Notification Email. By selecting this option, the item information will be included in the email body, positioned below any customized content. This ensures that your recipients have all the details they need about the task at hand. Then, specify the email body as desired. Click OK to save settings. Let's go back to the list and modify an item. Let's check our notification email now. This is what the personalized notification email for the modified task looks like. As you can see, the email body includes all the customized contents and item details, with all changes highlighted for easy reference. Next, let's demonstrate how to set up a reminder to send a notification email when an event is nearing its due date. First, on the list command bar, click on Alert Reminder. Next, navigate to the Reminder tab and click on Add a Reminder Item. Give a name for it. For this example, we'll call it Task Reminder. In the Flow Settings section, specify the SharePoint connection and the Office Outlook connection. Now, let's specify the recurrence of the reminder. You can set the recurrence of the reminder to fit your specific needs. For this example, we'll set it to repeat every day, starting at 10 a.m. In the What to Send section, select Conditional Items. Here, we'll set a condition. This condition ensures that reminder emails are sent only when tasks are 3 or fewer days from their due date and their status is not yet completed. Next, let's specify the recipients. Click on to button. Select the Assign to column and click OK. Specify the email subject like this. Next, move to the Email Body section, unselect the option Include Item Information in the Notification Email. Then customize the email content like these. Once done, click OK. After the flow is deployed, you'll notice the flow status will change to On. This indicates that your reminder flow is now active and ready to send out reminders. If you click on Details, you can check the flows in the Power Automate Center. This is how it looks. Here, you can monitor and manage all your flows with ease. After waiting for a short while, let's check our reminder email now. Here's the personalized reminder email for the upcoming task. As you can see, the email was sent on time at 10 a.m., just as we set it up. And the email body includes all the customized contents. BoostSolutions' Alert Reminder is available for a 30-day free trial. Just add the app to your SharePoint Online site and start exploring all its features. If you need any help, our support team is always available to assist you. We hope this tool enhances your SharePoint experience. Thank you for watching this video.